Good. Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today's video will be called Cooking Bacon 2. So this is part two. This is part two of Cooking Bacon. If you guys haven't seen my first part, you should go watch it. Because it was good. Right now, I'm just cooking the bacon for my orange noodles. And yeah, I call them orange noodles because they are orange. As you see, last video was like 2 years ago. I think it was 1 year ago, so I was like 5 years old at that time. No, I'm not 6 years old. I'm 7 years old now. I'm gonna drink too, yeah. It's good. It's really good. This is how my mom does it. Cooking bacon. Ah! Oh, it feels so weird. Seconds. Okay. Done. Hooray! Okay, now let's go to the orange noodles and see what's done.
Are you preparing for our breakfast today?
Yes. And our lunch and our dinner.
Okay. So what happened here now?
So in this contraption right here is all look at the bottom. It's dripping. Dripping a lot. And as you can see there's smoke. So that means it's cooking. And if it's red, that means it's not ready. I can smell the taste already. Yeah. Now, this is like 10 to 30 minutes, I think. No, 10 to 20 minutes.
Can you check if the water boiling? Open the lid.
Ow. Second time I hit myself in the knee. Ow.
Okay.
Ah, it's hot.
Well, not yet. Okay, you're doing multitasking?
Yes.
Doing cooking bacons and... Is that your favorite?
Yes. Okay. Bacon with mac and cheese is beautiful. Mm. I wish we had two of these. So
you
we
can say
eight.
Have a good day to everyone and
no.
Good morning.
They could hear you. Okay. Have a good day, everyone, and a good morning. Bye. We'll see you later when these both cook. Bye.